What's going on, everyone? Thank you for joining me for this Taylor Swift I Can Do With a Broken Heart reaction. Like before, I'm going to react to the video. After the reaction, I'm going to review some of the writing, some of the literary devices, and some of the visual elements. So, let's go! Okay, this is a packed stadium. Getting packed. It's getting packed. I can read your mind. Let's go! Team on three. Oh, it's cool. We're getting a behind the scenes at a concert. What was that? A lot goes into these concerts. She rides bicycles in the stadium? It's a very uplifting beat. I wonder how many hours in a day they have to train and everything. She must be visualizing. Oh, that was cool. I thought about Stranger Things when I just saw. Wow, it is packed. Do they have flashlights? This is a creative video. Being behind the scenes, like, that's very insightful. For a second, I thought I was transported to the 80s music for a second.
Trying to cover my job.
The best thing about music is that it has a lot of similarities to poetry. I'm going to bring up some literary devices that you would hear when discussing poetry. So we have internal rhyme. An example of that is, I was grinning like I'm winning. A simile is a comparison that uses like or as. He avoids me like the plague is the example here. We also have comparisons that don't use like or as. That's a metaphor. With a broken heart as our example. And then we have hyperboles. A hyperbole is an exaggerated statement that's not meant to be taken seriously. The example here is, I can hold my breath, I've been doing it since he left. An anaphora is the repetition of words at the beginning of two or more sentences. Notice these two lines, I'm so depressed, I'm so obsessed. The anaphora is, I'm so. The line, pieces of me shattered, brings to mind glass shattering. This is another great example of figurative language. And with the line, fake it till you make it, new international research has shown that posing with a fake smile can make people feel happier, but it doesn't change their levels of anger or anxiety. Your mind actively monitors your behavior to determine your mood. And so if you're feeling sad, but you force a smile, your mind will conclude that you can't be that sad after all, and will order the release of more happy hormones. From the song, I get the sense that Taylor Swift is dealing with some things, a broken heart in this case, and no one really knows that. They just see her, assume that she's happy, that life is perfect, but that's not the case. She puts on a brave face and she does what she has to do because, as the saying goes, the show must go on. So what did you think about this song? Leave your comments. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, subscribe. Take it easy.